out. I'll get out of all your boxes. I'll get out. You can't hold me in these chains. I'll get out. Father, free me from this bondage. Knowing my condition is the reason I must change. Your stinking resolution is no time.
Black names versus white names. As far as racism, and if you have a black sounding name, then you may not get a job because your name is Juanquisha, you know, Jaquita Jamita Johnson, you know. And if you have a name like Erica Tiffany, then you might have a job.
That's your first name.
You might have a better chance getting a job. So race.
I can't be victimized no more. I just don't sympathize no more. Cause now I understand. You just wanna use.
But if you think racism isn't a problem anymore, you must be living under a rock on Rick Perry's Hunting Camp. I mean, just listen to these statistics. Blacks who kill whites are 16 times more likely to be executed than whites who kill blacks. Black unemployment is 17%. White unemployment is 8%. The median wealth of white households is 20 times that of black households. 39% of black children live in poverty. And what is the Republican solution to these outrageous inequalities? There isn't one. And that's the point. Denying racism is the new racism.
Let's look at male incarceration rate. I guess we just are more criminal. 5% blacks incarcerated, 1% whites. Imbalance in unemployment, imbalance in incarceration. Uninsured rates, blacks 20%, 20.8, whites 11.7. We just don't like to insure ourselves. Infant mortality, 13.4%, blacks, whites 5.7%. I guess just we have bad luck at birth. The facts show institutional racism is there.
Drug use, abuse, as well as drug dealing is just as prevalent in white communities as it is in poor communities of color. But the drug war has been waged almost exclusively in ghetto communities, resulting in what I believe is a racial undercast, an enormous population of black and brown folks who are poor, who have been labeled felons for engaging in precisely the same kind of behavior, illegal drug activity, that goes ignored in middle-class white communities.
Protect your system. When you talk, I don't listen. Only my father's will be done.